two people have the same amount of money. So let's say that they're equal to each other. Well, if I were to switch their places, the amount of money that they each have does not change. It's the same exact thing. They're just on different sides. And that's the symmetric property of equality.